And yeah, so the Academic Staff Union of Universities, they don't want the federal government and the federal government don't attempt to reopen tertiary institutions without say then take a concrete step to stop the spread of COVID-19. Then say it go dey very, very suicidal. And also they raise the alarm, say the federal government suppose ready well for any possible negative consequence and sake of the plan to reopen university. The Lagos zone of ASUU then yarn this one when they address journalists for press conference with Shele for Olabisi on Obasanjo University, Ago Iwoye, Ogun State. The zonal coordinator of ASUU, Professor Olusiji Showande, in complaint, say the government make arrangement for special bailout money for airline operators and other private entities, but they no extend the same arrangement to public universities. And instead, caution say it no day enough to make the students come back to the campuses, but say the atmosphere and condi must suppose they very, very all right.